Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So we are all set for the Vizag ride. It's like 12 hours left. So basically the plan is we are starting from Ramco TVS Malakpet and we are heading till Suryapet with their company, and then we are going to split and ride by ourselves to Vizag. So there are a couple of stops in middle, so we'll look at them as we go. So apart from that, my packing is almost done. And the good thing is we've got two action cameras this time on. So this one will be pointing towards the back side, and this one anyways will be mounted on my helmet, not precisely the chin mount, because I've got the new helmet. And if you observe my old helmet, first we had a chin mount because the place on the chin mount was very wide and vast, so we could accommodate a chin mount here. But coming back to this helmet, the new one where we installed the cardo unit, and this time we're going to have a good intercom connectivity between the riders, we do not have much of a chin place. So the unfortunate things, we had to mount it sideways, and that's all done, and my cameras are all charged up, so this thing is pending. I got a new memory card for the SJ Cam Legend, and I'll quickly drop the one from the SJ Cam Legend into the Ekin. So that's one thing. And we have an extra battery just in case. And we also have a power bank. All I need to do is I need to pack my clothing, my shirts and my pants, shorts to be precise. And I've got these new slippers because my old ones were very bad. And the excitement increases here, boys. We have a gift item from my company. The Ferrari shoe. Man, these are beautiful. And these are going to be a one hell of a looker in this ride. Power brake. So this is one new addition. So apart from this, we have a couple of tripod stands. And we have the balaclava, and I've got myself a full hand cover. And then we have the chain sprays and pretty much all the necessities of the bike as well. So all of this must be packed. So I'm assuming since there were initially 7 riders, and 2 of them had to drop off because of some personal reasons. That's a sad thing, but anyways, we are 5 now. I have a backpack, and I have got myself a bungee bag from my cousin, so I'm going to fit them all inside. So that's the assumption for now. So anyways, stay tuned, like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned to all the fun that's coming up, guys. I'll be casting from Vizag.